I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. So here we go. Wins it for the home team. Has time. Misses. Four. There's a shot. Slings it. Imber was all over that one. Dodges. Keeps going. Winds up. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Snyder collects. Misses high.
Offside right. Offside right.
Snyder receives the pass. And save. Wood with the shot and nails it. Wood opens proceedings in style. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. 33 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Let's one fly. Chance for them now. Tagger gets off the shot. Wilson catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Don't stop 27. There.
Chance here. Too wide on that shot. Yellow ball.
Offside right.
Looks to shoot.
Clear.
McCall gets the pass.
Offside left. Offside right.
Shoots. Referee not happy at all. Ellison gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Offside center.
McCall shoots. And straight to the keeper. Walters.
Stop center.
He's in. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Stop center.
See space. Shoots. Yellow ball.
Offside left. Open X.
41. Looks to bury. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. 33. At it again against Dodson. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. Dodson comes out on top.
What's up, center? What's up, left?
Taggart dodges, looking for space. Steps in and shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
What's up, center?
22.
What's up, center? What's up, left?
And he shoots. Save. Wilson wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Four.
What's that, right?
27. Has time. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now.
left.
Wood. Salvato. Straight to the keeper.
Offside right.
We are all squared up here at the Cathedral. Neither team really willing to take any risks there, preferring instead to size each other up. Slow start to the day as we head to the break. It's 1-1. We are underway. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. 32. With the chance. Knocked loose. Dixon manages to recover. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. And saved. Knocked loose. The away team come up with it. Bryson. Gezer, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Goes wide.
Offside right.
Schultz.
Offside left.
Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Purple ball.
Left side left. Left side center. Left side right.
McCall. Takes the shot. Wilson with the save. Purple ball.
Push. Help.
Salvato. Schultz.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
22. And he shoots. Oh my goal! It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 33 wins the face-off. 32 has a look. Imber chalks up a save. He's having a great game and goal today. Rice.
Ball stop center.
Here's a look and wide. Purple ball. A chance. The ball goes to the ground and they lose possession. Yellow ball. And it's turned over and stolen. Misses the mark and it's a ground ball. The home team lose it. Bits. Snatching possession. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Saved by the goalie. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Dixon. Bresny shoots. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball top center.
Four. And scores. Four. With the equalizer. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Offside center. Offside left.
Goes for the shot. Scores. The away team takes the lead. And that's his second today. The away team now move on to three. Here we go now for the reset. 33 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. The ball goes to the ground. 33 earns himself a personal foul. We are back underway. The ball goes to the ground.
And they lose possession.
Yellow ball goes high.
Gross.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The ball goes to the ground.
The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Wood drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. So despite a fairly action-packed end of the quarter, we end this one much like we ended the last one. The away team lead by a narrow margin. The home team snipping at their heels. It's 3-2. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. 27 has the ball now. Shoots. Inbound. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Offside center. Offside left. Offside right.
Kenny Barry.
Oh, sniped. Goal.
We are ready to resume play. It's 4-2 for the away team. 33 wins it for the home team. Slings it. Miscalculation there. 32 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 22. Bresny has the ball. That's gotta hurt. 13 with a display of raw power.
Gross. Gross.
There's a shot. Imber was all over that one. Bresny with time and room. Wilson catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Two has time. The shot is off target. Gross with the catch. The away team recover. Bryson receives the pass. Too wide on that shot. Purple ball. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. 41.
Top center.
27.
Shoots and save.
Feels like they're playing catch down there. Invert keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
30. With a blast.
Misses high.
Side right.
McCall and a shot. Hits the bar and misses. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Let's see what they can do.
Gross.
Ball top center.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Purple ball. Imbert. Schultz. Oh, quick thinking. Wilson with the save. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having.
Offside left.
Transition opportunity for the home team.
Offside center. Offside left.
McCall. Shoots. And straight to the keeper. 45. Lets it rip. Saved by the goalie. Snyder receives the ball and finds the back of the net with the high one. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the faceoff. Dodson comes out on top. Easy possession for the away team. 32. Steps in to shoot, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. We are set to resume. It's 4-4. Dodson cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Curry. Gets off the shot. That's gone wide. And it's turned over. It doesn't get any better than this. End of the third, and it is still anyone's ball game at this point. It's 4-4 at the Cathedral. Important faceoff again between 33 and Dodson. Yellow ball.
Ball top center.
Four. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The away team to resume play after the foul. 22. Gezer. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Yellow ball. Gross. The home team lose possession. Shoots. And wide of the target. Purple ball. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Gezer. Looks to bury. Scores. Gezer with the sniper shot from out wide. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. Dodson gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Looks to the back of the net, off the post, and it's in. That's his second today. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 33 wins the face-off. Four. Has a look. Knocked loose. Four. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Schultz.
Ball side center. Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side left.
Rolls out of trouble. 22. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Schultz.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. The home team scrambling to get back now. With the chance. Puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. 33 for the home team. Dodson for the away team. Here again to face off. The home team wins the face off and they get a step.
Offside right. Offside left.
Snyder.
Ball top center.
Imber with the save. 32. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. The away team to take possession now. Gezer. And it's a wild pass.
Ball
The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. The away team lose it.
Left side right.
Takes the shot. Sails wide.
Left side left.
Ellison. Overstepping. Ellison with the mistake. Winds up the cannon and goes boom, straight to the keeper.
Left side left.
And it's turned over. Sees space, shoots, goal, buries it high. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-6 for the away team. 33 wins it for the home team. Connolly shoots. Connolly earns himself a personal foul. Back underway now. The away team to resume play. 22 gets the pass.
Left.
So turnover here, the home team to resume. Connolly shoots and saved. Gezer.
Top center. Side left, left side right.
So end of the ball game, and the away team managed to finish as they started with their noses in front. The home team made a good show of it, but they were always just that one step behind their rivals in the end.